album, there's a picture of the ladies at Daniela's. You can tell it's from the 80s by the volume of their hair. They're too snobby, just a baby. 87 Halloween. If it happened on this block, Abuela was there. Every afternoon I came, she'd make sure I did my homework. She could barely write her name, but even so, she would stare at the paper and tell me, "Bueno, let's review. Why don't you tell me everything you know?" In this album, a picture of Abuela in Havana. She's holding a rag doll, unsmiling, black and white. I wonder what she's thinking. Does she know that she'll be leaving for the city on a cold, dark night? And on the day in this folder, there's a picture of my high school graduation with the program in condition and a star beside my name. Here's a picture of my parents as I left for California. She said,